The title of this session is Rugged Data Collectors, How StoneX Tablets Assist Surveyors in the Field. When we think about the gear of a surveyor, we normally think about the measuring instrument, the GNSS or the total station. The data collector is also very important to make his job easy and fast. So we, based on our experience and based on the experience of our customers, we have collected some information, some questions, and some suggestions that can make it easy for you to choose the right rugged tablet to bring in the field. So the first question that we want to answer is, what is ruggedness? Normally, we know that in the field we have to bring a rugged tablet because obviously the field is a harsh environment. But what is ruggedness? How can we define if a tablet is rugged? There is no an official definition, you have to know, but we can find some features that can define the ruggedness of a tablet. The features are these three that you can see in this slide. The first one is the IP rating, the ingress protection rating, the protection to the dust and the water to enter in, to not, do not enter in your tablet. This rating is based on two digits. The first one is the protection to the dust. The maximum of this rating is 6. The second one is the protection to the moisture, to the water. And the second one, the maximum is 9. Then there is the temperature range where the tablet can work. And then there is the MIL standard, military standard. Those are a group of tests about the resistance of the tablet. There are many of them. So, based on these three characteristics, we want to show you the list that our tablet have. So, all our tablets have at least an IP of 67. At least all of them can work in between minus 10 Celsius, degrees Celsius, 14 Fahrenheit, and plus 56 degrees Celsius, 131 Fahrenheit. And also, at least, they have succeeded in the test, in this shock resistance test, which is 1.2 meter drop to marble. Okay. Once we have understood what is a rugged tablet, the first questions or problem we can have one when choosing a new tablet is what operating system he has to have. So we believe that the majority of the application using the fields are developed in the Android platform, like our Cubey, or in Windows. So when a surveyor or an engineer chooses the tablet to bring in the field, normally it does choose it according to the application he wants to use in the field. So because we believe that the majority of the applications are made in these two platforms, all of our tablets are have Android or Windows. So you can see on my left-hand side our suggestions for Android, and on my right hand side all the suggestions of our products with Windows platform. Towards the end of this session, I will go through all the product quickly, one by one. Okay, but when we have decided what operating system this tablet is going to have, another important question is, what is the configuration for the perfect tablet? What does it has to have to be a good tablet, to be a good companion in the field? What sensors, connections, communication? Does he have to have a camera? What interfaces he has to have? Talking about the perfect configuration, we want to introduce you this, the UT10, our best seller 2019, which is small but well equipped, we like to say. So this tablet, for example, has the minimum configuration to be a good companion in the field. It does have a GNSS sensor, uBlox M8N, sorry. It does have a good camera, 13 megapixel. It does have, obviously, a Wi-Fi connection, but it does also have a modem, 4G modem. And it has a Bluetooth connection and also the NFC connection. Once we have decided what is the perfect configuration, there is another important question, which is what size has to have the tablet to be a good tablet. So, obviously, when we talk and think about size, we think about weight. And here in this slide, we can see. On my left hand, the smallest we have, 5 inch, and on the other side we can see the biggest, 10 inch. As I told you, when we think about size, obviously we think about weight, which is an important matter to work in the field. For this occasion, I want to introduce you our new SH5A, which is our lightest, with a capacity touchscreen and a keyboard. And this one is a good one because it's an Android 5-inch, only 350 grams, still with a very good resolution. Talking about weight, I want to also introduce you our SRT10W, which is the last born Windows. This one is strong and yet very light and thin, we like to say. It's a 10 inch and it is also 750 grams. So still very visible, but very light. Once we have decide the size of our tablet, maybe there is another problem that we have to solve. And the problem is how to reach lasting performances. Because being in the field, we know that you need or to recharge your battery quickly and easier, or you have to swap them. In this case, I want to introduce you some of the solutions we have. So, on my left hand, you can see a couple of our Windows, UT50 and UT20. Those have some batteries that discharge a little bit quicker than the Android. But those have hot swappable batteries, meaning you can be in the field with these two devices, bringing some backup batteries, and you can continue to work without losing your job, without losing your data. Hot swappable batteries. On my hand side, on my right side, you can see the lasting performances Android, UT10 and UT30. These two Android, they have more long-lasting batteries, up to 10 hours. So you can work in the field, you don't need to recharge the tablet because they last a little bit longer than the Windows. Okay, now we are good to go and we know what kind of tablet to choose to work better. But what if something breaks? What if this happens? So this is one of our tablet. It's a UT30. It is a rugged one, but in this case, a pile driving machine crossed over it. So obviously, sometimes something breaks, even if they are rugged. We have a solution also for this. And here come our greatest strengths. All our products benefit from our greatest strengths. The first one is our support, because it's always available and free of charge. The second one is our service, which is made by our headquarters in Italy. Now, before leaving you, I want to remind you and go a little bit quicker through all our products. So this reminder is about our Windows. The first one here is the SRT10W, which is a 10-inch light and thin. It's just 750 grams with an IP of 67. And working temperature in between minus 20 degrees Celsius plus 55 degrees Celsius. The second one is the UT20. This is a 7-inch Windows, very strong. As you can see, this tablet has these tests, the military standard 810G and the military standard 561F. It does have a hot swap battery. He has a modem and also Wi-Fi. The last one is the UT50. We call it a PC into a tablet. It's a very sophisticated machine, a lot of interfaces, a lot of possibility of communication. It's also very strong. This is an IP68. As you can see, yes, some of the possible interfaces and communication, it does have the LAN network, NFC, Wi-Fi also a modem. It's a very complete one. Last reminder is about our product Android platform products. The first one is the UT10, the small but well equipped. It is a very beautiful tablet. It does have a lot of good features. Just a couple in here, but just to show you, it does have a dual SIM and a camera of 13 megapixels. It is a little bit boring writing down all the characteristics of the tablets. I just wrote down a couple of them just for you to remind you. The second one is a UT56. It's a new product, next coming. We call it the biggest Android because it's a 10-inch Android. IP67. Again, very, very light, 600 grams. The third one is called UT30. This one is 8-inch, very thin, but again, very, very strong. You can see that he has succeeded in the military standard tests. It's an IP67, and it can work in between minus 20 plus 55 degrees Celsius. The last one is the SH5A. It's a new product as well, next coming. It's our lightest, 350 grams. It does have a full keyboard, as you can see. With this one, I am done. I very thank you for your attention, and I want to remind you our email intergeo@stonex.it.